as I always tell you, that the only problem we have in Uganda is vaccination, poor vaccination system. We don't vaccinate not until we get issues. You get it? So like now, people wait for outbreaks in the country and then we can decide to vaccinate. So today, we are going to vaccinate for pox. So people are still struggling to learn how to vaccinate CCPP, PPR, Clostridial, Brucella. Right now, for us, we are moving on another level and we are vaccinating for pox. So that will definitely help us. And this is how we're doing.
Wagas.
No,
no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,